Before Mr. Krabs turned the Krusty Krab into a restaurant from a retirement home, he was the head chef on the ship, the SS Diarrhea. Now hopefully this video doesn't get age restricted for that.